a good idea you write this stuff down as we go along. That way we can keep up as I erase the board. All right, what would be a good example of a topic sentence for this? I mean, remember, compare it to the last one paragraph essay we just did about why I love Port Gibson. You can use some of the same words to introduce your sentences and present the same reasons.
Let's say there are a lot of reasons why I hate Port Gibson.
Okay, that's a great way to start. Remember to indent your first sentence. Okay, you said there are a lot of reasons. Could you tell, repeat yourself, please?
There are a lot of reasons why I hate Port Gibson. What do you think we should use this light?
Well, let's wait till we get to the editing process or the revising, the fourth step and the last step of the writing process, to start changing anything. Let's just go with how you feel, just a free write, because you have to free write your ideas and then go back and edit them. There are a lot of reasons why I hate Port Gibson. And remember, your second sentence is going to be the first one, the first idea you pick from when you organize, your most general idea from your ideal list. And how would you formulate the second sentence?
It's the poorest county.
Oh, it's dealing with poverty. Well, we'll stick with Port Gibson. We'll say it's the poorest town in the state. And that's why it's important that you don't throw away your ideal list, because a lot of the ideas that we do not use from that list, you can come in and relate them to how it's the poorest town in the state. Ideas like, you know, we don't have resources to, you know, cut through kudzu and trees down through the power lines. All right, it's the poorest town in the state. What was the next reason?
Very poor health care facilities.
Okay, we can say Port Gibson has very poor health care facilities. See how sweet and short these sentences are? There's no room for error, pretty much.
And another reason is because of resources, no resources.
Okay, great, that's a good way to start off the next sentence. Another reason is because what?
No resources.
Alright, it's because there are no resources. And we have three sentences. One, two, three. What's another one? Excuse me.
Like ineffective politics?
Okay. We could say the politics are also very ineffective. Period. And what can we do for the last sentence, since we have four sentences and we're shooting for five sentence, one paragraph essay? All right, since we have four sentences and we only need five sentences for our one paragraph essay, what's another reason that poor Gibson may, you know, make you annoyed or uneasy with it sometimes?
The roads.
The roads, okay. You could say, since this is your last sentence, your concluding sentence, you could say the most. Say roads. Alright, since we went through gathering ideas, organizing, and writing, now we move on to the fourth step of the writing process, which is revising.